We are on beautiful Sapelo Island in coastal Georgia. This particular part of Sapelo Island is run and maintained by University of Georgia Marine Institute. Sapelo Island really has numerous interesting ecosystems and diverse ecosystems. One of those is just right where the ferry comes in, actually. Every year, there's a bloom of microbes that are really environmentally important. This was just discovered a few years ago, and so we are now collecting water from there. We're going to go back and study it, and we're particularly interested in how those novel organisms are producing greenhouse gases. And it's been shown they can produce nitrous oxide, which is the third most important greenhouse gas, 300 times more potent than CO2. This is really a historical site in many ways, and particularly for science, it's really become one of these ecosystems around the country where scientists just come back over and over and over again. So there are these kind of model sites, and Sapelo Salt Marsh is one of those sites. So sulfur is really driving a lot of the chemistry in the salt marsh, and you can smell it in the air, and it's in the water here, and so it's everywhere. And we're particularly interested in the methane cycle. So methane being the second most important natural greenhouse gas, 25 times more potent than CO2. So we were going out there and we were trying to find zones where we might have methane available as well as iron and manganese available. And then we'd take the cores back to the lab and we section them and we measure the iron, manganese, and the methane to try to see where would be a good zone to target. Once we get back to Georgia Tech, then we can set up these incubations and enrichments. One of the best parts of our job as faculty at a university and at Georgia Tech is that we're really encouraged to take students to the field and to, you know, give them a taste of really what environmental science is all about, is really getting out and taking your own samples from the environment and getting to know an environment very well. Woo! There's a lot of bugs on my feet.